Yes.
Okay, get in.
I'm flying.
What? Really?
Yes.
You have a good enough computer with textures?
Yeah.
I don't know, did you, Eric?
Don't, Eric, don't.
Yes, sir, I have a 390.
Did you have a good enough graphics?
I have a 390, dude.
Hey, Tango, go get a uniform.
390?
What?
Eric, I mean, Tango, get a uniform. You're just wearing a bald guy with white shirt.
Your textures.
Okay, well, whatever. I don't need textures to fly.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I can use my... I fly IFR all the time, just flying off the map. We don't need roads. We don't need roads to fly. All we need is the air, which is not really existent in this game. God damn it. It would be cool if we had a mod or like a script to where you jump out of a vehicle and you barrel roll.
You have the uniform?
Yeah, man. It's just not loading in for me, that's the thing.
Oh, you gotta unlock it. It's locked. You gotta unlock your...
The fuck? No, you gotta walk in the front.
Oh, I know. It's locked. Go into your, like... Open your vehicle controls and unlock the door.
Okay, now you have to go into the front of the vehicle.
It's not gonna work.
Just go, just
you have to unlock walk
in
your
the
vehicle.
Just walk into the front of the vehicle and just press F or whatever you use. Bro, I'm the director of FHP Air Aviation. I know my shit. Get in the front of the vehicle.
I can't.
No,
dude,
just
Ethan,
walk. No, I know. Walk in front of the helicopter and press F or Y. See? See how smart I am? Mm-hmm. I have to do the walk around, so hold on. Can you put out free flight shit? Thank you.
We just had a panic button from Tango 38.
Okay. Okay, request takeoff.
Okay, hold on, I'm doing it.
Gotcha.
For excessive speeds, and now wanted for taking off from truck stop.
Reason for 1080.
Tango 1 is going to be approved.
Air 1 will be in the air if needed to track it.
Tango 4, are they going to be hit? Tango 4, are they going to be heading towards Pluto at this time?
Affirm, they're going to be heading northbound 3031 towards Pluto.
Received, okay, guys.
4, Air 1's on their way there.
Be advised, Tango 6 primary.
Wait, is there two of them? Tango 3, Tango 1.
Go ahead.
Are you chasing one right now?
10-4.
It's gonna be 20.
Roger. The one thing at 38. We have two of them now. You knew one and some other units are gonna be chasing the second one now.
10. You wanna tell them attaching?
We're gonna be going back eastbound Sonora Freeway.
Zero, he's gonna be attached to the Tango 1's.
You want Air 1 to take callouts now?
Air 1, take one of the vehicles. Active vehicle, and we're gonna take pursuit of the other vehicle while you track and catch up with that other one later.
Tango 4, Air 1, the one you're gonna be tracking is gonna be like a metallic green.
Is it the one going on?
It's going opposite lanes.
Oh!
Holy shit!
Box him, box him.
Seems the other one is now headed towards you guys.
So we do not ram the vehicles.
They go back that way.
Okay.
Take a three. Do not go opposite lanes of traffic.
Well, let's set up some spikes at the end of the tunnel, southbound.
Are you still locked?
Let's other units push back northbound.
How do you lock? What do you press again?
Use R1. Space. I'll allow it. Just proceed slowly. Make sure you don't hit any vehicles coming on oncoming.
See, wait, it seems that one of the vehicles...
Hover right over and lock on. You press space bar.
Yep. I got it.
Got it.
Okay, the guy's currently going down Great Ocean Highway.
Units, be advised, though. First one that we're chasing is gonna have a like a black light colored headlight.
Advise units, get on the right side of traffic as soon as you can.
The real one vehicle flipped over here with 30.9 gears to mine.
Okay, well, what's the status of the other vehicle?
Be advising me flipped over on the side.
The vehicle's gonna be disappearing and reappearing at random times.
Is there another one? There's another one we're still missing.
Yeah, call
still
out.
Another one.
Call out if there's any.
Lego to all units.
Oh, I found it's right below us.
Lead the force is authorized. He just slammed into a bunch of officers.
She's like, she's going to be at
10:20. Here one,
so that's just going to be done.
We'll go ahead and get the medical started this way. 3029 southbound Revolution Highway for two suspects.
Union 1, do you have the original vehicle? I think it's the time now. Suspects have been arrested.
Ask if we still need to be
on the second vehicle.
Ask if we can if we are still needed.
Okay, hold on.
Alright, he's down.
Is everyone still needed, or are we going to back off?
You can go and back off now. It seems going to be code 4 alpha. Can we get EMS here and do just postal 3029 Grosh Highway for a suspect?
I haven't done an Air 1 video in forever. The last one I did was pretty good. Yeah, I added the real helicopter sounds for the helicopter. Because the helicopter sounds that we have in-game are just the standard ones, and they're based off of some other helicopter that's not this one. And, yeah, I got the real helicopter noises, sounds, startup sounds, and flight sound, engine noise and stuff. But I could just put that in the video over top this. And, yeah, it sounded great. I'm probably going to do that again. I'm just gonna probably take out all that SWAT stuff at the beginning though. That went down, and that is just 10:22. So
signal 103 is in effect. Yeah. I'm gonna be starting a roll call at this time.
Great, you got
Lima 17, you hear?
One Lima 17, copy.
Tango 1.
I believe Tango 1 just disconnected.
10-4. Tango 7.
10-4.
0-8. Tango 4.
Tango 4.
0-38. Lima 02. Lima 03. Tango 34.
10-4.
Tango 26. Tango 33. Tango 10.
Roger here.
King 01. Just seeing if you were, in,
copy.
Tango 39.
Tango 38, he's with me.
10-4, Tango 38, make sure, you, go back and kinda keep you up.
Double.
Echo 1.
Bail 1 district.
Michael 4. And Tango 33, I see you back.
Units that left, take shots.
Go Tango 17.
Can I get an additional 32? 1039 shot forward.
10-4. Stand by. Dispatch to Lima 3.
Oh, that was a hard landing.
Tango 3, yep. Every unit that was on 3029, if you shot, make sure to file a shooting report.
What did you say?
I have no idea.
Air 1 to dispatch.
Go Air 1.
Be advised we're refueling for 10-5 minutes.
10-4 Shangy, 10-6. Go Tango 7.
Air 1 will be back in the air.
10-4 Shangy, 10-8.
Just call on Air 1, don't...
Tango 4 dispatch,
sign.
I'll be 23 with King 0.
10-4 Shangy, 23.
Link it up to Air 1.
Go ahead.
Be advised, you guys can break off.
10-4.
King 0 on Air 1.
Go ahead.
Can you scan, Sandy Shores and look for a black and colored, Dodge Challenger? Probably high rates of speed.
10-4.
Dispatch to King 01.
Go for King 01.
Is that black charger going to be involved in the, shots fired?
It's going to be a Challenger negative. You can pull me off that shots fired. Show me in the area looking for that vehicle.
10-4.
Hey, go over there, go over there. What's that? I think that's it.
Dispatch.
You have to describe, what's,
signal
where, go over there.
Hold on.
Just flash the light at it.
And go, Air 1 to dispatch.
Go Air 1.
Does that Challenger, have red underglow?
10-4.
It's currently going east, Joshua Road, southeast.
Lock on.
10-4, I believe we got it on the freeway here, heading towards Polito.
Is that red or white underglow?
That's black.
Stand by, we're gonna look at this vehicle and then we'll come over there. Just keep your eye on it.
10-4, he's currently going heading to the freeway now.
Copy, we can intercept.
Negative, this is gonna be a four-door undercolor BMW.
Copy.
This is Tango 06, I have the Challenger on me going northbound 950. I just 1050'd.
Do we have multiple Challengers on this, on the freeway?
I think it's right, I'd assume so.
King's there, whatever.
I'm gonna get closer.
Go,
what's your location? What's that, where's that vehicle?
He's currently going down,
Yeah, he's going high all the way to speed, this is probably him.
Yeah, he's going really high speeds. We're currently going down,
Tango 4, I believe. I got him right here.
Should be going northbound up towards Pluto. I'm clocked at 150.
Link Arch, I need a unit down here at 1039 related to the shots fired East Joshua.
Do you still have a lock on him?
He's going to catch up right now. 2025 north on Smart Freeway. He's stopping over here to the side. 1004, King 01.
Copy him on my way.
It's going to be the same location we were at last time.
What's going to be that point?
I'm going to be, I'm going to go ahead and get a code 5 stop on him. The updated 20 is going to be 303.
Dispatch Tango 4, you are broke up on the
way. Wait, he's taking off now.
And for...
Tango 4, I'm going to be taking primary and pursuit.
King 01's going to be secondary northwestbound Sonora Freeway, 3031. It's
going to
be a black and colored Dodge Challenger, red underglow.
That's going to be white underglow now.
Copy. White underglow.
What is his speed?
Lincoln, so I'm going to be chasing the vehicle that was related to shots fired. 1039 Joshua, he's heading 1043 Euro, permission 1080.
Reason for 1080?
Shots fired.
Keep up the post out.
Go ahead
and be advised. We currently have a 10. We already have a 1080 going on.
Kings are one. We can break off this one. Let him go and go to the shots fired one if you want.
10-4.
You want it?
10-4. Go ahead and keep up the callouts with that shots fired 1080.
10-4 is me. 1051 Union Road heading south.
We're just gonna go to this one.
All units be advised. It's gonna be a pink and colored Mini Cooper.
Once Air One, can you go ahead and just stick with that Challenger?
Oh my gosh, dude.
Keep on tracking it so we're done with this one.
10-4, we'll head back that way.
One Lincoln 17, I've got him.
Sure, 20.
Currently, postal 1042 Southwest East Joshua Road, continuing straight at this time.
10-4, are we heading towards Stab City?
Correct. We're just now passing Sandy now.
10-4.
Leo 2, Link 17, I'm going to be coming up on your left side passing.
Copy.
10-4, dispatch, show me routing to that.
Also, if you want to zoom in on the camera, you just use your scroll wheel.
10-4, showing you
19. We are now going to be making a left on Panorama Drive Southeast, 1020, making another left. Nearest postal, 1020 East Lowell Road. Making a right at this time, nearest postal 951 Southwest Smoke Tree, making another right on East Joshua Panorama. Continuing straight.
10-4, whenever I get caught up, I'm gonna go ahead and take the primary.
Union 1, we're set up at the end of East Joshua Road, linking to Sonora Freeway. If he comes by here, we're gonna place 10-4
to that. We're gonna be
nearest postal 1033 Northeast East Joshua Road, making a left.
Another left. Dude, where did he just go?
He's way in front of us. He's going like Mach 10.
Box.
We need fucking speed enforcement right now.
Where did he just go? I just lost him.
He went way up here, but this is where we're gonna be right now, because that other charge
is. There he is.
Where?
I see him.
Yeah, I see him.
Kingsar 1 is going to be secondary northeastbound East Joshua Road.
10-4, can I go ahead and get a pit timer started for one mic?
Oh, he's getting out. He might shoot at us.
10-4, pit timer set for one mic.
What's he doing?
Oh no, just zoom in with the scroll wheel and see what he's doing.
Taking a left northbound CV Road.
Oh, he's fixing the tires. He's fixing his tire. Oh shit, he has got...
advisement of the pit timer's up.
Put out an advisement that he's shooting at us.
Northbound CV Road. Give me taking a right, Grapes it out.
We need troopers down here now.
I believe he's going to be going to O'Neill Farms. Let's get him stopped before
that. Just
then.
Do break.
Police vehicle flip.
They're dealing with something else. I can't interrupt him.
Dispatch Tango for pit
just
timer.
Just act like he's a normal trooper. Just because he stopped doesn't mean you can't break.
One Lincoln 17.
Climbing up.
He He's going 84 right now. 90.
Be advised, I do not see a gun in his hand.
Okay, there's no traffic call.
Why is my... It's not letting me do, yeah.
One Tango 6
sorry,
dispatch.
Shots fired. Alright, shots fired.
No, I'm trying to call into the radio. It's not working.
Do you have your radio on?
Shots fired. Yeah. We need additionals here.
Let me turn it off.
Lingo 2, I'm 97, code 3. Lingo 2, what's 20?
Real Farms.
Copy, I'm 97.
Top of the silos. One down, one down.
Dispatch to Michael 4, can I have you 97? Or disregard your EMS.
This is Tango 6. I got two troopers down at 10:36 in front of the 24/7. I got one suspect down too. I have multiple officers down. I'm taking fire.
Dispatch to Tango 34.
Lingo 2, Kings are 1.
Nope.
Fuck that charger. We're just staying here.
Tango 17, show me 23 at the scene.
Show us on scene.
I'm gonna be 97.
Dirty, honored to laser 1099.
Tango 4 dispatch.
Go Tango 4.
I'm gonna be 97 to the latest 1099s. Code 3.
You can't 10, talk 4, on radio? 7,
97, I'm trying.
1099, code
3. Press E and then do the radio. If you're in the camera.
Disregard, I'm gonna be cancel my response per staff.
10-4.
All units down there, that black Challenger who just pulled up, he is armed and dangerous. That's the other playing Charger, Challenger.
10-4, King-01.
Go for King-01.
I'm back at the station, I had my car towed. I'm gonna be getting a vehicle swap advised if you need more additionals at the O'Neill.
Negative. We should be clear here. We're just gonna... I believe he's probably gonna be 1144. He fell about 30 feet. We're just gonna check him out. No. Do we have EMS on?
10-4, Michael 4.
Go.
Can I have you 97 towards an O'Neill Farms for a suspect down and multiple officers down?
10-4, if I get any officer to talk to response.
Dirty, show me 1041 tonight. Thinking dirty, show me on a 1011 on a mountain.
Break. Lima 30, there's a signal 100 in effect.
Thinking dirty, it's gonna be the 20 of that.
You are not attached. Don't worry about it.
This dude.
Lincoln 30, requesting additionals on Mountain View Drive.
Lincoln 30, hold traffic. This is 100.
Kings are on dispatch.
Go Kings here, one.
Signal 103 is now
signal
in
100
effect.
For the,
shots
if
fired.
It's for the O'Neill.
10-4, signal 100 is now going to be lifted. Signal 103 is going to be in effect because I have to get something out. If a signal 100 is in effect, that means everyone be quiet except for the people that are on that scene. That doesn't mean call yourself 10-8. That doesn't mean call a 10-11. That means just be quiet if you're not attached. Signal 103 is now going to be lifted.
Signal 103 is no longer in effect.
My 4 units on scene, 2025. Is there any other officers slash suspects down?
10-9.
Yeah, 22.
Leaker 2s are still signal 100 in effect.
Negative.
Leaker 2 dispatch, I need you to call all MPD down to NEPD.
10-4. All Lima units, make your way to Sandy PD.
Tango 4 dispatch.
Go Tango 4.
Tango 1 ready.
Yeah.
What the?
Tango 4, I'm gonna be on 10-11, 1025 Northeast Alhambra Drive.
I'm lying, I can't fucking see in this color
Supra.
I can.
If I can go ahead,
you can.
Additional 32.
Dispatch to Tango 4.
Go ahead, 04.
I believe that all other officers are being occupied at this time.
10-4.
Leader 2 dispatch.
Go Limo 2.
All MPD officers are going to be 10-6 for about 5 mics.
10-4.
You actually might as well land. I gotta go, dude.
38. Okay. Can I get any officers that fire weapons at 2025 okay. O'Neill Farms?
Okay, I'm landing.
To go to
hold on.
My,
let me get over to the FHP area.
Dispatch to Tango
6. This is Tango 6.
Go with your
don't traffic. Call it until we land.
Can I be 97 to the traffic stop for Tango 04? Can I get the postal?
10-4. It's going to be 1025 Alhambra Drive on a chrome Supra occupied 10-4.
Tango 4 dispatch.
Go Tango 4.
Be advised, I just had that car take off from me.
10-4, I'll set a bullet for a chrome Supra occupied times 1 for fleeing from a traffic stop.
Tango 6 dispatch.
Tango 6.
Could you show me detach from the current 23 situation? I was never on that call.
10-4, I'll detach you from it.
Air 1 to dispatch.
Go Air 1.
Can you remove me Tango 7 from Air 1? I'm getting off.
10-4, removing Air 1.
Air 1 to dispatch.
Go Air 1.
Can you get me a new co-pilot?
10-4, any Tango unit that air certified. Believe that there is no other air certified Tango units. You're gonna have to break down as Air 1.
My apologies, you know one. I'm the one Tango 38 is available.
Tango 38, are you going to break off your Union 1 and go to Air 1?
10-4, it's entirely possible. The scene that I'm currently on, I'm seeing command, I can go in and call it code 4, and I'll head there now.
10-4, show the scene at O'Neill Farms, code 4, all units back 10-8.
Tango 38, do you know where he's taking off from?
Dispatch to Tango 10.
I'm taking off from Pluto.
Dispatch to Tango 38, he's going to be taking up from Pluto at this time.
10-4, I'll be 9-7 code 2.
Tango 6 dispatch.
Go Tango 6.
Could you show me on route code 1 so the blade is now on one call?
10-4, 2025,
hold on, there's so much traffic, I don't know what's up. Hold on, we were supposed to go look for something, but I don't know where. 10-4.
Be advised, we're going to be heading southbound, southeastbound.
Jake's talking,
it's going to be,
Marina Drive, 1036.
Okay, well, 1036.
We're going to be just in front of the, Union, turnoff.
10-4 right at that junction right there.
Is this where it is?
How do I, turn off, how do I get out of
just
this menu?
Dispatch King 04.
Are you on keyboard?
Correction,
yeah.
King 01.
E.
For King 01.
Is this going to be a 1080 now?
Thanks.
Negative. We're still going to be sitting here. Can I get a plate check?
Stand by.
So you can just enjoy the ride, basically.
Okay.
Dispatch to King 01.
Dude, I need a
that's
going to
be unregistered.
To be on.
Copy.
Hold on.
Air 1 control.
Go Air 1.
Exactly where we needed.
standby. I believe it's going to be 1036 Marina Drive. Should show up in your CAT system.
Tango 4 dispatch.
Go Tango 4.
Can you advise if we have active dispatch? Or I'm sorry, Air 1.
10-4, we do have active Air 1.
10-4, can you go ahead and route him over here, 2025, in case this vehicle takes off?
10-4, dispatched Air 1
there.
Go for Air 1.
Can I have you break off that call and start head to 2025 Sonora Freeway for a overwatch, just in case a vehicle flees from traffic stop?
10-4, Air 1 would be 97.
Call closed.
Am I going the right way?
Yes, I believe.
Dispatch to King 01.
Go for King 01.
What's going to be the description of the vehicle?
It's going to be a black and colored two-door sports vehicle. It's going to have two backward red stripes on the top of it.
Oh no, he's right under us. Do you see him to our north by south?
You said 2005, right?
Go for dispatch.
What was the postal?
It's right in front of us.
Oh, could I set a bow out on a white Tesla Roadster? Reason being is reckless driving. I caught him on radar going 100.
Alright, give me an orbit.
10-4, send a bullet for a white Tesla Roadster for
just,
reckless
driving. Just lock onto his vehicle.
Yeah.
Got
it.
Also, passenger in the
above now.
Passenger in the back, don't pull out a weapon because you are able to shoot out of these things. But don't.
Guess we're not allowed to fire out of this specific helicopter. That's only SWAT that does. Or staff.
Tango 6 dispatch. Go Tango 6. So be advised, I'm going to be placing a bolo out for a black four-door truck carrying a trailer. Reason is going to be attack on the victim we have here at 1036 Marina Drive. Victim is stable.
Break. He's taking off.
Everyone, vehicle's gonna be taking off from us. Gonna be going southbound Sonora Freeway.
Tango 4, I'm taking primary.
10-4, signal 100.
What's his speed?
Be in effect for this pursuit.
It's not telling me any speed.
Unit behind the speeding person.
Signal 100 is now in effect.
Still gonna be southbound Sonora Freeway nearest postal 1046.
Air 1 to ground unit.
Red Viper, red stripes.
Tango 4.
Are you speed enforcement right now?
Received.
Tango 4. I don't know what he said.
Air 1, can we get a speed estimate of what the suspect was going at?
168 is what I had him clocked at on his on the freeway.
He's a Camaro.
Right now he's clocked at 120.
Yeah, I have no sure. Right now he's just going like 120-ish.
Everyone go ahead and keep up callouts, please.
Definitely, we're going southwestbound, Route 68, near postal 946. Make sure you stay over, you're doing really well right now.
What was that?
Still on Route 68, 941. Just stay over him. Keep your nose pointed to where that vehicle is.
What I'm trying to do.
104, could drop spikes.
Everyone, still going westbound, Route 68, near postal 930.
Major 1050.
Vehicle's boxed at this time. Driver looks slumped over.
You don't need the light. That's only for nighttime anyway.
Alright, buddy. Everyone, can we get EMS started over here?
Dispatch mic up for.
He wasn't an active EMS.
10-4. Dispatch to any EMS.
Before break, he's gonna be foot bailing on us at this time.
10-4, 10-7. What's gonna be the postal of the 1070?
Everyone, Tiger deployed nearest postal 925. Tiger deployed. Suspect's in cuffs and he's now grabbed.
Tango 4, can we go ahead and get metal started this way? He just rolled down the hill.
10-4, County EMS will be 3 mics out.
New dispatch, 10-80, vehicle pursued, 20-25.
Lincoln 17, there's signal 100.
Copy.
Tango 4, dispatch.
Go Tango 4.
Can you go ahead and route me a transport unit over this way as well?
10-4. Dispatch to my Tango 26. Dispatch to Lima 17.
Lima 17 can't transport K9.
10-4. Dispatch to Lima 30. Dispatch to 10-34.
Lima 30, go ahead.
Lima 30, can I have you 97?
Hey, Josh.
Two. Stand by.
Or whatever your name is in the back. If they ever call you on radio,
I
10-7 did. Okay.
It's gonna be 925 route 68.
10-4 on route. What code do you want to respond?
What were you gonna say anyway?
I was gonna say if they are going to call you, I can just land at Sandy and you can go do your thing.
Okay. Yeah.
Since you're not actually part of Air One, you're just here as a
Air One. Dispatch updated scene code 4 Alpha.
Okay. Yeah, but I already pinned code 4 Alpha. So they need me out tonight.
Lima 4 dispatch.
I think we're about ready to wave off.
Go Lima 4.
Be advised, can be setting a bolo out on a chrome Supra. I couldn't catch the plate.
Dispatch. What is this fucking noise I keep hearing?
Lima 4, that's gonna be already boloed in.
It's fucking loud as hell. Okay, how do I turn down the noises? How do I turn down CAD noise?
At this time, signal now is now gonna be lifted.
Okay, I hate that shit.
Air 1, dispatch.
Go Air 1.
You can go ahead and detach us from that scene. We're no longer needed.
10-4, showing you back 10-8.
King 0-1, dispatch. Do we have medical on or no?
That is
signal 100 is no longer in effect.
I think an 04 can activate if really needed.
Yeah, that would be appreciated if you can.
Lincoln 30, I'm sorry, I'm getting lost. It's going to be the 20 on Harmony.
It's going to be 925.
Did they call us?
No, they're not calling us.
Okay.
We're going to be on Joshua, just coming up to the Joshua turnoff.
They're 10-4.
Yeah, I haven't made an Air 1 video in forever, so this one's going to be good.
Hell yeah, brother. Make sure you're showing off an orbit. A little beautiful little orbit.
Mm-hmm.
Tango 4 dispatch, we're gonna have one. He's going into labor breathing at this time.
10-9.
The suspect that we were just in the pursuit with, he's gonna be going into labor breathing at this time. If you can get an ETA on medical.
What?
Dispatch to Lima 4.
What did he just say over radio?
Something about labor? I don't know.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, no, I don't know.
Dispatch to Tango 4, County EMS should be arriving on scene.
10-4.
Air 1 control.
Go Air 1.
Can we get all of the bolos of the current time?
10-4, there's going to be two bolos. One's going to be a chrome Supra, occupied times 1. And the other one's going to be a black truck hauling a trailer, unknown occupation of it.
Oh shit, I just saw it in the water.
Those are the two bolos.
I just saw it in the water. Patrol the water line.
What?
Air 1 break. I just saw that truck hauling a trailer at the boat house. It's in the water at this time.
What the fuck?
10-4.
1 Tango 34 dispatch.
Go Tango 34.
10-4. Can I get additional 32 down here? Nearest post is gonna be 1046.
What the 10
fuck? 10-4. 10-4. We're gonna be on southbound on Sonora Freeway.
10-4. 06. Disregard.
Can we get a unit down here to do
Tango 6 dispatch? Go Tango 6.
You can show the scene in 1036, code 4.
10-4, showing you back to me.
One Lincoln 17 to control.
Standby Lima 17. Tango 6.
Update on that.
Go for Tango 6.
Can I have you to 1046 for a 32 request for Tango 34?
10-4, there's already a unit on scene.
I'm gonna fucking kill myself if no one gets here.
Unit on scene, make yourself known.
Mike, go 4, baby Vias. The driver took off. Don't have a felony. Let's put a bullet up for him.
What's that guy doing?
10-4, what's gonna be the description of the vehicle?
For description of the vehicle is going to be black in color with green headlights, Ford Raptor.
Does he have a gun at us?
10-4, I believe. Was it all in your trailer?
No, he chance? Put his hands up.
Negative, not at this time.
Now they're down.
Shots are fired at this time. He is shooting back at me.
10-4, shots fired on Leo. All available units, please respond if he's continuing to shoot.
Be a black
four, I guess we're going to pursue. I'm going to be taking green primary. We're going to be westbound, target direction north, postbound on Rustic Sea. If we can get Air 1 to ride over here so we can back off.
Dispatch to Air 1.
Go 4.
Can I have you in route to the shots fired? Mike 4 can update you on the postal.
Yeah, we're westbound Rustic Sea going in Army.
10-4, room 97.
Everyone, let's know when you got eyes. We'll keep my distance as he has shot at us. So, you got eyes.
Negative, I can't see him. Negative, I can see him now. We're going westbound, Route 68, and you're supposed to 941.
Is that him?
Well, westbound, Route 68, and you're supposed to 930 now.
Dispatch star,
wait, no, that's a truck. Timer.
10-4, pit timer is set to be set for 2 minutes.
You're gonna pit a fucking truck?
Air 1, I would just keep your distance from the vehicle. Update, he just rammed an officer. Just rammed an HGPD officer. Shots fired by officers.
Lincoln 34, I'll be tonight.
Can you advise them that they're gonna pit a freaking truck?
Yeah, I'm gonna just to back off.
Go ahead and attach me to that 1080.
10-4, attack.
You're not, I mean, in real life, you're not gonna pit a fucking dispatch truck.
Everyone control, sorry. I'm just gonna advise everyone to go and break off the scene. The suspect is extremely violent.
It's one Lincoln 34 to dispatch.
Keep on him.
That's what I'm doing. This thing's slow as hell.
I'll be tonight.
We need speed enforcement.
Microphone 4, Air 1, you just wanna keep us up to the 20s. We're just gonna hang back. We'll see if he stops.
10-4, that's what we're doing. He's gonna be going opposite lanes, northbound, Sonora Freeway, and you're supposed to 958. I'm gonna go ahead and shut off the spotlight. We're gonna get some extra altitude and make him think he lost us.
Tango 13, dispatch, be advised. Signal 100 is now gonna be in effect for that shots fired on Elio.
He won't be able to see us. We're above 100. We're above 200, so he won't be able to see us due to LOUs.
Going to
Navigo
2 and go northbound Sonora. 100 is
now in effect. Tango 4, I'm going to be northeastbound East Joshua Road, heading towards Sonora Freeway at this time. Air 1, if he gets on Joshua, let me know. I'll set up spikes.
Alright, well, let's go ahead and have just the units back off. He has no issue ramming police cars. I doubt he'll have an issue ramming you if you drive your car.
Tango 4, I got eyes. He's going to be on CV Road this time.
Northeastbound.
Right, do you have speeds on him?
No.
Is he coming back towards the interstate, Joshua Interstate intersection?
Negative, he's staying on CV Road northbound, you're supposed to 2026.
If he goes over 120, I'm gonna call speed enforcement out.
10-4, if you want to advise us maybe where he's going, and we'll try to set up spikes somewhere.
10-4, he's continuing on CV, westbound now, and you're supposed to 2012.
10-4, take 4. If you want to go towards Joshua,
he's going to be jumping out of his vehicle at this time. We're going to be 2010 Grape Seed Main Street.
Dispatch to Tango 4.
Go for
use the spotlight.
Be advised, pit timer has elapsed. Pit, you are allowed to pit when accessible.
Everyone, he's not in a vehicle anymore, and you're supposed to 2015 Grapeseed Avenue. He's hidden behind a house now.
Gripson, everyone, correction. All units going to cut down. Code 1, turn off your lights. Everyone, if you want to keep up, 22.
10-4, he's still at the same spot. He's hiding behind a house. We got him on thermals at this time.
10-4, I'm coming southbound Grapeseed Main, passing LTV. If you want to go me, give me directions.
I'm gonna get. I'm sorry, I can't have directions for you right now. I gotta watch this guy. He's gonna be near his postal 2010.
10-4, units behind me. Let's go and stop. Let's get out in foot.
Only 34 shots fired. Near supposed to be 10-24. I got one in custody at this time.
Everyone, we're southbound. It's gonna be three of us.
Watch out, watch out. He's gonna be moving towards you guys. He's moving to houses. His weapon. Suspect down. Shots fired by officer. CC fire. CC fire. Air one. Shots fired by both parties. Can we get county EMS down here? Suspect gonna have approximately, I believe, 30 bullets for three different weapons.
Dispatch to Limo 4.
Go ahead, sir.
Are you gonna be active EMS?
Just give me an orbit.
Negative, sir.
10-4. County EMS will be three mics out. Dispatch to Air 1.
Go for Air 1.
What's gonna be the last 20 of the shots fired?
2009 Grapeseed Main Street. Suspect down. Officers are attending at first aid.
Tango 4 Air 1, you can go ahead and shut off your spotlight.
Dispatch updated.
Oh, I thought he was gonna say we could break off. I was like, yes, let's go. New dispatch.
Lincoln 17. Shots fired. Here is a signal 100.
Mike 4, dispatch, be advised. They live signal 100. Everyone, thank you for your help. You're going to clear off when you're able.
10-4, thank you for the fun.
10-4, signal 100 is now going to be lifted.
1 Lincoln 17 to control.
Go Lincoln 17.
I put a bolo out on a two-door vehicle. License plate was stripped. It's going to be in CAD. Reason for the bolo. It's going to be speeding 95 and a 50. Reckless driving and fleeing.
I always do a little passes over the Alamo.
Nice.
10-4, putting a bolo out on a vehicle with the license plate drift for reckless driving, felony speeding.
If I hear another one of those fucking sounds, I'm going to blow my head off. With the shoddy.
Lincoln 34 to dispatch. Is
no longer go Lincoln 34.
I'll be transporting one at Sandy Shore Police Station.
10-9.
I'll be transporting one subject to police station at this time, Sandy Shore.
10-4 showing you 10-15. All units be advised, dispatch is now going to be 10-7, 10-42.
Finally.
Please resume normal RTO. And enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you, dispatch.
Call closed.
Everyone, we're gonna be 10-8 now. We're gonna be on the lookout for that chrome Supra. Yeah, let's go head back to the boathouse for that trailer and shit.
Mega 4, go on to dispatch. If you want me, County Tow and County Medical 2010.
Yeah, Lucas just said he was dispatch.
No, he just called for dispatch. Just be advised, dispatch no longer on our channel. Air 1, can I get units to the boathouse, please? I have that black truck with the trailer here. Looks like his cargo's falling out. There's now another vehicle inside the lake. Can I get FWC?
We need Marine.
Yep, you.
Cole Morgan, I think he's
at FWC Marine. And Marine down here to the Alamo Sea. It's going to be at the boathouse. There's a boatload vehicle.
There's a bolo vehicle inside that?
Well, it was the bolo vehicle.
Oh, okay. Okay, after this, if no one comes within the next 10 or 5 minutes, we're gonna do FHP, sector briefing.
Do you think we have enough for that?
What?
We have
Tango 16. It's M41,
yeah, we have
8.
Enough for that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Alright, I'm back.
8.
What are we talking about?
Yeah, we have 8. Oh, we're just gonna give probably a sector briefing after this.
Can you see if anyone's coming again?
Everyone, do we have anyone coming to the Bolo vehicle?
Now the dispatch is here, no one's gonna fucking answer.
Yeah, now watch, I'm gonna try to bait someone into coming. Everyone, can we get a BCSO unit down to the boathouse, please?
Bro, but BCSO is the fucking laziest department.
Literally.
One thing, 3040 dispatch.
No active dispatch this time, and the self dispatch is back.
This is one thing, 3040 tonight.
Air 1, can we have any active Marine or FWC out to 1017, the boathouse? We have a boatload vehicle over here in the water.
Alright, can I get off or am I needed
to jump out
after this?
Can you get off? I mean,
you can just jump.
I mean, get off.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, just...
Like, get off the game or...
Yeah, get off my computer.
Yeah, if you want to, yeah.
Yeah, jump off the helicopter first. Because your pet, he'll have a parachute.
Oh yeah, huh? Your pet's just gonna fucking stay here if you just leave.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe you should actually do that.
If he knows how to use the parachute, and he's dead.
Well, RIP him.
Yep.
Everyone, do we have no active FWC? Fucking...
You know, since dispatch got off, no one's gonna fucking answer. That's just how it works.
Yeah, dude.
And
we have
no one likes Air
2
One.
Two sheriff
so.
Sheet is on. What's an 06?
And we have Marine people, so I mean.
08. Here, watch this. Air 1, for the last time, can I get someone with FWC or Marine for a boatload vehicle in the water? Alright, cool. Whatever. I'm about to call fucking specific numbers.
Table 4, Adam 08. Table 4, Adam 07.
Micah 4, everyone.
Go.
Give me 2 mics for finishing up here. 2010, I'll get in the water.
Alright, cool. Let's get back.
Show 1, Tingo 39, 1042, 107. Good night.
This thing's turning radius of shit.
10-4, everyone be waiting for you.
One, Tingo 34, dispatch.
Be advised, negative dispatch.
10-4, let me go and get counting tow down here in 2016.
Major 4, Air 1, what's the location of that vehicle I'm going to be deploying here at 2016?
1017.
It's gonna just the boathouse. It's gonna be in the water next to the bank.
Yeah, from 7.
It's gonna be down below the fucking trailer.
Oh, now there's a vehicle in the water.
Tag 16. Show me on 1011, 954, Route 68. For only one additional.
Hey, what aspect ratio should I put my video in? 4x3?
Show me 10,
the movie
10,
one where it hits the black bars on the top and bottom, or just standard 16x9?
1-10-34, show me go in 10-7-42, y'all go.
Okay. I'll take your suggestion and put it in my back pocket.
Alright. I don't know.
I may or may not.
Video.
Might, may or might not use that suggestion.
10-11, my check.
Huh, but you
one
will
truck
be in
just
credit.
Disappeared.
Yeah, well, that just happens when no one's
clear.
In
here.
Yep.
There, what, 23 in the area?
Oh, there's the boat.
10-4, that's it right there.
I wonder
there,
if we're low enough to hear, for him to hear us.
It's if I get eyes on a trailer and a vehicle.
10-4, I believe that vehicle is in the trailer.
10-4.
Would you like some light?
Yeah, stand by on that.
Basically just means yes.
Nah, it means just, it means stand by on that.
10-11, show me 10-8-10-41 activity. It's free supervisor.
You're so close.
I like to get close to scenes, especially over water.
I'm zoomed all the way in on this man Lucas's face. He's so cute.
You can probably hear us from up here. You want shouting? Good.
Lucas, you look sexy as fuck, for real.
Are you on shouting?
Yeah, I am.
Nice.
I know you can hear me. I know Lucas can hear me calling him cute.
Like for me, K-10-1-0-1-7.
10-9. Did you know a helicopter can produce like hurricanes?
10-11, show me that's an abandoned bike.
Like you're pushing 30, his boat away.
24 GOH. Get on the
what the fuck?
Tango 16, Tango 11 direct.
Jesus, I wonder how it's not you're pushing
10-11.
Can I get you down to my 10-11 at 954 Rec 68? Yeah, I can have a warrant on this guy.
10-4, what code do you need me?
Lucas, can you hear us? Uh-oh, look, I'm gonna just...
10-4, show me that 7 code 3. Show me about a mic and a half out.
At 10-4, I'll wait for you here.
I already gassed.
My 4, show C1017 code 4.
Thank you for the assistance. How? Man, you need to train me on Air 1. This should just count as my Air 1 certification right here.
Yes.
Count this as my Air 1 certification. Just make me Air 1 certified
right
now.
This video in... Yes, you are now Air certified for whatever.
For the new heli too?
You don't need training on the new heli. Wait, which new heli?
Tango 16 to Lima 17.
The SWAT one.
I'm not SWAT certified for Air 1, though.
Well, no, it's literally, it's a police heli, too.
Yeah.
You never seen it? Okay, land this bitch.
Okay, I'll land this bitch. I've landed this bitch.
Oh my god. Okay, it's this heli, look.
Is it the stupid one?
Yeah, the one that looks funny. Looks all fucking...
Refined. Yeah, I don't ever fly that.
Why not? This thing's
because
so
it's,
nice.
It's stupid.
It's so fast.
Whatever, we'll fly it.
Get on the camera, get on the camera, come on.
No, I'm flying.
Come on, get on the camera, let me fly a little bit.
No,
you know,
I don't like the camera. What are you, a Jaguar?
Yeah.
Okay. What
about it? This thing's beautiful, dude. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get something to drink.
Okay, you be fast, because we're taking off. Great, now I have to find... new sounds for this thing.
Tango 16, can I get additional use down 954?
I don't even know what type of helicopter this is. We'll just stay in this view. This view is cool. I like this view.
Tango 16, can I get any additional units done 954?
Air 1 to officer just talking on the radio.
Tango 16.
Would you like Air 1?
Yes, please. This is a code 5 dot.
10-4, where's your location?
Gotta be 954, route 68.
10-4, in route.
Tango 16 Air 1, you go disregard. We got one in custody.
Roger that. Going back 10-8.
Tango 11, could we get County Tow 954, Route 68?
Not this thing again.
It's the one I only have sounds for. All the other
sound?
I removed the fucking sound of this helicopter with the other one.
Why?
With the real thing, bro.
Oh.
Tag 16. Show me.
Audio work on these type of videos are fucking hard as shit though, but you know, it's fine.
Tango 11, how many active LEOs do we have in channel? If you could sound off, please.
Air 1.
Tango 30, yeah, I'll go ahead and take control of the roll call. Limo 3. Oh, sorry, it's going to be South 68. Do we have 106?
By the way, I got the crumbs out.
17. One Tango 16. One Tango 10 will be in Air 1, as long with myself. One Tango 04. One Tango 11.
No, for Tango 11. Tango 16 is also on channel as well.
10-4. That's everybody that should be in the North 68 channel, or could be. The rest should be in South.
So be advised, we only have 3 LEOs in channel?
Yes.
Including Air 1?
4, including Air 1.
Fantastic.
Always. Hey, is that that Chrome Supra?
Yeah, why do you think I'm trying to scare the fuck out I'm trying to scare the fuck out of him.
No, it's not a Chrome Supra. That's not the Chrome Supra.
That's not?
It's a Chrome Rally car.
Fuck him then. Air 1 to all FHP in this channel. Let's meet at Pluto Bay for sector briefing. No. Air 1 to Tango 11.
10-4. Give me one moment.
10-4, can you go down to channel 2 and advise all FHP down there?
10-4, give me a moment.
Thank you.
Tango 16, Tango 10 direct.
Go ahead.
Be advised, gotta process one criminal, and then I'll be up to Toledo.
Roger that, you're good. I haven't done a sector briefing in forever, this is gonna be fun.
Nice.
We're gonna epically park this heli. Or land this heli.
Isn't this like copyrighted music?
Damn. What?
Cousin?
Yeah, all the music that GTA has is all fucking copyright. So I just turn off the music.
I know how to crush my nuts.
You go stand over there. Tango 10 to Tango 11.
Go for Tango 11.
Did you do what I ordered?
10-4.
10-4, are there any FHP down there?
Be advised, nobody signed it off or said anything, so.
10-4.
Tango 16, Tango 38 direct.
Go forward, Tango 38.
Be advised, I have one subject that has a warrant out under your name. At Sandy PD, you can make your way over here real quick.
10-4, just got off Air 1, but I'll go ahead and be on my way.
I'll just come with you, don't worry.
I'm just gonna teleport there.
Yeah.
Dude, why can't I can't... What the fuck? Hold on.
You can't what?
Harry, downstairs. Come downstairs, buddy.
Yeah, I know, but I'm stuck.
What?
I wasn't stuck. Like, it's like, ew, damn it.
Who's this?
It's Phil.
Oh, yeah.
Basically, by the way,
a text box and I couldn't get out of it.
Yeah.
Just give me an FYI. This 185, I think it's his name. Dan Brickle 14.
Yeah.
He's running a peacetime and
you.
Assuming VDM was calling, you keep hitting people, right?
Speed. While fleeing, and
yeah, just
speed.
Yeah. Put in the delete menu.
Oh, Vortex Gunner, yes, absolutely.
Vortex Gunner.
Chrome Super Guy.
Yep, this is him. So
I'm
this
Ray,
is.
How are you?
So, this is gonna be your arrest for those charges. The other warrant is for Nico. Alright.
Yeah, absolutely.
Hey, Ethan, are you still here?
Yeah, I'm right here.
How do you close out a warrant?
How do you close out a warrant?
Yeah, how do you
nah,
how do you close a warrant?
I want to watch this shit.
Well, let's find that out.
All right.
Because I'm gonna close Jerry's warrant because
new school youngins
stuff right here.
If you know how to do it, just do it.
I don't know how to.
Oh, okay.
Jerry, you know how to close it?
No. All right. So basically, right where you saw the warrant, we're just gonna click the warrant, and delete record.
Really?
Well, I mean, or you can do it.
Tango 10 to any FHP units. I will say again, Tango 10 to any FHP units.
You know, for I believe Tango 11's at Mission Row PD waiting for briefing.
10-4, I was just seeing if there was anyone down here, because we have two FHP unaccounted for up in county.
10-4, I think one might be on their way down. Not sure though.
10-4. Tango 10 switching back over to channel 1. Tango 10 back in channel. Remember all FHP to Pluto Bay for sector briefing.
At 10-4, we'll just finish up this arrest. We'll be up right there.
10-4.
Lieutenant, you there?
Hmm?
What's up, Lieutenant?
Up.
Bro, did you hear about Joe?
What about Joe?
He put in his 3 days.
Which Joe?
Joe 05.
Oh, okay. Why is that?
He got a work promotion.
Ooh,
so nice. He wouldn't be able to get online as much. He had to travel a lot.
Kind of sucks, but I get why he got it.
Yeah, he said he's still going to be active, like, as saving the community sometimes, but he said that he wouldn't be able to put as much time in the department as he wanted to. It sucks, bro, because Joe is fucking cool.
Yeah, Joe's cool. What's your rank?
Lieutenant.
I like Tango 10. I hope I stay here at this rank for a while. And number.
Yeah, but you already. How long you been, Lieutenant?
A couple months, I think.
10-41, 10-41 tonight.
Tango 10 to Tango 40.
40.
Come to Pluto Bay for a sector briefing. Hello, Adam.
Hey, what's up?
What's going on, Phil?
What's up, Gender?
You got your boy and Brickles 14 running on PT, huh?
Yeah, Brickles was running on PT, then he started VDMing the hell out of me. And then I guess he was doing it to another guy because he put it in chat.
Wait,
I don't use the Dell menu, but he didn't. I don't know if he did or not.
Yo.
Okay, go get in your car and go.
Alright, I'll go and watch him for a little bit. Thank you, sir.
Thanks, man.
Bye, Junder.
Later.
This is 1-34.
Get in your vehicle, please, and park it over here
on
somewhere.
Apple Boulevard. Adams Apple Boulevard. No additional data at this time. Stand by the.
Lincoln 34, be advised. What did you near postal?
Your postal is 212.
Hello?
Be advised. You're operating on frequency 1, which is north of 68.
What's up, man?
Frequency 2.
What did you tell me again? I forgot. Cause
repeat that again, sorry. People talk.
Change over to frequency 2.
My bad,
all
right.
Break. All FHP go 10-6 for sector briefing. Okay, cool.
Tango 30. I'm going to be busy booking someone.
Roger that.
Make a phone call real quick. Might be AFK for a second.
You're good. Okay, so we have one here. Two, he's not here. They're both on a scene. Barry's not even in this channel. Morgan left. Is to go stand by your vehicle, Harrison.
Okay.
Yep. Phil, are you still here? No, okay.
God. It's fucking cold.
Oh, here's Robert.
Hi.
Hi, Mr. Broccoli.
Yes.
I'm not calling you that, by the way.
You better.
I'm not.
You better.
it's sort of.
I'll call you Barkley instead. Star Trek reference, if you know what.
I need to text Chunder to give me my.
COVID.
No, not COVID. It's a cold.
I have a cold every time I cough. Not really. It's just I have a bad cough.
Yeah. Well, I'm also recovering from a hangover, so probably.
Oh, seems like
what the fuck?
Jerry, can you? Never mind.
What?
Stop dying.
Dude, I don't think we have enough FHP for this.
You know what? I don't even care. I'm just here to just. I want to talk because I haven't done one of these in forever, and I don't really care where you guys go.
He's going on power trip now. Like,
oh boy.
Okay, can we have, even though you're lieutenants and you can stand up here, can you just go over there?
I'm a lieutenant now. Thank you for the promotion, sir.
I don't know what rank you are, but just go over there.
Trooper.
Do you see the chevrons?
A trooper, fucking Chad.
The chevrons.
Sergeant, go over there.
Yes, sir. Barkley. Aye, sir.
Bill, you're dead, so you can stand there.
Thank you so much for the promotion. I appreciate it so much. I'm glad I could get so high up so fast.
Gary, you were always high up.
Yeah, I'm probably better than you at your job.
I'm better. Better than you at flying, at least.
You want to bet money? Say,
also, another reason I won't let you fly.
You don't even orbit. What? Whenever you fly, you don't even orbit.
What? How do you not orbit?
I orbit, it's just that I don't want to. Because
yeah, that's lazy. That's a lazy airmanship.
Well, you
brother.
Know, admin, oh. What? Thank you for the what? Major promotion. You said admin.
No, I said you suck. I said
yeah, like, you said admin. You didn't say suck. Shut up, Jerry. Admin. Okay.
You
only
suck. You're 25 my check.
Jerry, you know you're with me. You don't have to stand
five,
over there.
Five.
Oh my god.
You can if you want to.
10-4, sir, 25, show me 10-8, 10-41.
Just kidding, it feels natural.
Okay.
Bless you.
Can you, don't take over what I do. You're doing what I do. Stop it.
What?
You're coughing. That's my thing.
It's a cold.
Alright guys, let me take over the section briefing now.
I'm gonna blow your head off. Shut up. Harrison.
Alright guys, alright.
Harrison, you?
Yes, sir.
Do you know your rank, your badge number, and call sign?
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me that?
Yeah. Tango 40, and I'm a trooper.
Do you know your badge number?
Tango 40.
Negative.
No.
What?
Your 40? Badge number is going to be the last digits of your Discord username, which are the numbers. For example, mine is 1280. 12. Something. I don't know where it is. It's disappeared off my screen.
It should come up in your Discord if you look on the roster.
Hey, I was correct. It's 1280.
Oh, Chunder's in game.
Cool.
1240?
Yeah, no, mine's 1280. Yours is whatever your number is.
Yeah, 1240.
Oh, okay, cool. Okay, that's cool. You are going to the city. So stay on the highways down there.
Oh, man.
Damn, I want to kill myself, too.
Okay. You? No, you're with me. Barkley, or whatever the fuck your name
Barkley.
Is. It's a Star Trek reference. Shut up.
Barkley? Oh.
Barkley, you're North 68. I don't care where the fuck you go.
Okay.
And
I leave now?
Yes.
Okay.
And Phil, you can stay on the highways. Make sure to go in GOH area too.
10-4.
Even though you're a lieutenant and the same rank as me, and you can go wherever I want you to be on the highways.
Can I go on the highways?
You can go on the highways in the city.
Okay. I mean, technically you are a higher rank than me, because you have like, you're 10 and I'm 11.
True.
And no, I guess you have seniority.
It's all about seniority.
Robert?
That's all it's about.
Yeah. You can stay on the highways. Make sure to be up in Pluto as well. And also, we might be flying over by the Zancudo area, so make sure you're over there too. That's all highway, and the connection between here and the fucking
So you want us basically just covering like the back, like the top of the map, basically.
Top of the map and all down the until you the border between south.
All right.
The city area, so all of Sonora and all of GOH until you get to the city.
Aye, aye, sir.
And Barkley. I don't care where you go.
Okay.
I don't care where your name is. It's a Star Trek reference, and I like it. Shut up.
Barkley.
Just giving you an FYI that Brickle guy is a VDMer and running a PT.
Brickle?
So y'all,
that's a fucking weird name.
Yeah, the guy just made the 911 call, so just watch out for that when y'all see that.
Okay. Did you. Barkley. Broccoli. Robert, did you get your name?
I'm not going to reply if you call me that.
Robert.
Yes.
Are you, actually, I do give a shit where you go. You are in Sandy.
Okay.
Year 25. Show myself
or
spawn
code
1-968
area.
Call on Grapeseed.
Okay.
And also Grapeseed.
Okay.
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 Go down city.
I'm
you'll
I'm
know.
Not, I'm not gonna be that on that much.
Okay.
I'm just getting on because like I just wanna show my face around. You know.
Your face is everywhere, no matter
yes,
if you're on or not.
Yes, I know.
Okay, bye-bye. Get better,
Phil,
don't die.
Phil, you want a 10-12?
Hey, Ethan, yeah.
What?
I do, actually.
You can.
Can I 10-12 with him? Okay.
Yeah, you can. Just go in the same area that Phil is, okay?
Alright, we'll roam around everywhere.
Okay,
we'll
I don't care.
We'll make sure we're all good.
Just don't go down in the city.
No, we're not. I can't.
Yeah, no, don't worry, we're not going.
A. You got your chance to sit in the pilot seat.
Very well, brother. Let's get it.
You got a chance to sit in the pilot seat. Now.
What do you mean? I'm in the pilot seat.
Yeah, I know.
Let's get it, baby.
Okay. We'll take turns. We'll tag team it.
Everyone's gonna be taking off this time.
I just hate the camera. Also, I'm shit as callouts when 1080s happen, so that's another reason why I don't
okay,
like.
There's only one way to get better, right?
Do it, yeah.
Hell yeah, brother. Let's get
it. I'm gonna smack you. I know where you live, I'll smack you.
Do you?
Yeah.
Where do I live?
Somewhere.
Texas? Somewhere in Texas, I'll help you out with that one.
Austin?
No, you're not gonna guess the city. Trust
Houston.
Me, you're not gonna be able to guess the city. No, not like I'm dead serious. It's a tiny ass town. You're not gonna
somewhere
down,
somewhere south of Texas.
South of Texas?
South in Texas.
Well, technically it's West Texas where I live.
Buda.
So. What?
Buda.
Buda?
Buda.
Buda?
That's a place in Texas.
You need one. Show us attempting 10-11.
Not beautiful.
3007 GOH.
Do you not even know the cities and towns where the fuck you are?
Well, I live near some big cities.
Somewhere around Austin.
No, I'm definitely pretty far from Austin.
Somewhere close to New Mexico.
Yeah, no. Show us on 10-11.
Somewhere
we got
near
people running.
New Orleans.
No, okay, so you know how, like, Texas is shaped like that? I'm, like, next to that little corner, alright? A little sharp ass corner.
There's a bunch of sharp edge corners on the map.
No, like
if you really look
like,
at it,
like made by the United States government.
The one, like the four corners shit.
What?
Wait, no, I don't think that's in the four corners.
No, not the four corners. The one under it. To the east of El Paso, to the south of the four corner.
So you're in El Paso.
No, to the east of El Paso.
Are you right, like this town right next to it?
I'm pretty close to it. I'm not like right next to it to where I could just like take a day trip over the fucking border, but like.
I'm just gonna guess and say, I don't know.
Just pull up a map or something and just look.
I'm sitting in a pilot seat, a co-pilot seat of a helicopter. I don't think I can do that. What the fuck? When I look up, there's a giant circle around the top.
What?
If you look up, straight up, there's a giant circle line up at the top of the map. I think that might be the skybox.
I think she's going crazy.
You don't see that giant circle?
Where?
Right above us. Just turn your camera on. There's a, like a giant edge up top.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, buddy.
Okay, you'll see it in the video.
I think you're going fucking insane.
No, you'll see it in the video.
Alright.
By the way, I'm not switching channels, so you can do callouts in that other channel.
Oh, I'm staying right north of Route 68.
Okay, good. Never mind.
We're staying nearby.
Yeah, I hate flying in the city. Everyone tells me to gain altitude when I have to be sort of close. In certain times.
Yeah, I tell you to fucking gain altitude.
Hey, shut up. I do what I want.
I feel like we're gonna crash at any
second. FHP Director of Aviation.
You're our Director of Aviation?
Yes.
How? How did you do that? How did you con somebody into that?
I did not. Garrett gave me it for part of my promotion.
What the fuck?
When I was
you suck dick at flying too.
No, I don't. Shut up. I fly great.
Do you know?
Do I know? Yes.
Let's say, do you know?
Tango 16. Gotta
what
go.
What the fuck is that noise?
So got a fire call. See you guys later.
What the fuck was that stuff in the background?
That's the pager.
What the fuck?
That sounds like alarm.
A fucking laser gun.
That lets him know. That's what I thought too. I was like, is it a laser tag?
I'll be right back.
I'm gonna get something to drink. If you get in 1080, do what you
can. Oh, yeah. Do you have any units that respond to a 911 call?
Negative.
Sierra 25 negative. Show myself responding to that 911 call code 3.
Tango 11, show me 10-6 for about 10 plus mics.
Have you ever deep throated a Coke glass bottle?
What the fuck did you just say?
Nearest post is 723 northeastbound of Los Santos Freeway. Occupants times one. Can I get one additional to my location?
Air 1 to Tango 40.
Tango 40.
Be advised, switch over to channel 2. You're in channel 1, which is north 68. Channel 2 is south 68. 10-4. Okay. It's a great thing that.
I'm about to get off.
No!
It's too damn quiet. Dude, listen, look at this.
Then let's go to the fucking city. There's shit happening there.
I want to go to south 68.
All yeah, right, sure.
Over freak.
Sierra 25.
And you let them know that we're going down there.
Air 1, be advised we're switching frequencies and coming over to the city.
10-4.
Nice 10-40. Get!
The fuck?
I don't know, but that's... I always find that funny when someone, like, does something like that.
10-11, you're supposed to 723, northeast bound of Los Angeles Freeway. Occupants times 1, can I get 1 additional to my location?
Do I give a shit? No.
I don't know, dog. You tell me.
Lincoln 16, show me 10-7 for a couple of mics.
Lincoln 04 to Tango 40 direct. Can you, 10-9 that,
What is the weirdest thing that you've done?
Transmission.
Nearest post was the 723 northeast bound of Los Angeles Freeway.
That would be a conversation stopper and have people.
10-11.
Is it a starter, not an ender?
One link there for tonight.
No, something like that stops people and from talking. And like, wait, what did you say?
It's like right before you.
Kind of like the deep third shit I just said.
Double, like, take a double take at what I just said.
Yeah.
You know, I haven't done that much. I'm a pretty normal guy.
Yeah.
What's something you have done?
Well, definitely not. And being serious here, not deep throwing that bottle.
Yeah, you know what? I think that would actually be exactly what you should say.
That's not something I've done, but I don't want to because it's glass and it's pretty old and dusty.
That sounds not good for your soul. And plus, like, I don't know, man. You can always get a new one, you know? It's just a Coca Mexicana.
No, not that type of Coke.
30, direct.
Coca-Cola.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You get a Coca Mexicana.
Meet me at the,
I don't speak the Espanol, so I only speak the American.
You ever see, like, this Mexican food truck?
I'm gonna dirty 10-4, I'll go ahead and put a GPS on you. I only speak American, sir.
Alright, fuck you too, Jesus Christ. So basically, you go to like a Mexican
on our Discord, I crashed
you want one of the Mexican Cokes?
Crashed,
like the glass bottle
my vehicle's
shit.
Gonna be at 1039 East Shuffle Road, it's going to be an 09 BCSO charger. It's locked,
like,
I believe, but if anyone can go DB it, that'd be great.
If it's just like Joe Schmo, fucking white guy wanted to make a fucking Mexican grill, then consider yourself out of luck, but... The rest to go for.
All of that I couldn't really hear because someone was talking in fucking Discord.
Nice.
So I only heard like the last part and I still didn't even comprehend what he said.
Lincoln.
Seems legit.
Lincoln 30 to Lincoln 4. I'm gonna be on route to your current location code too.
Would it be cool to travel back in time?
No, I don't think so.
Really?
I don't know. Maybe in my lifetime, but I feel like what I've done in my life definitely helps me realize my life. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Now I'm just kind of like, damn, yeah. If that didn't happen, I would never know better.
If I went back in time, I would go back to, I don't know, 80s? I don't know.
You what?
I don't know what the fuck I would do if I could try time travel.
Exactly, I don't know what I would do either.
I would possibly want to go in the future and see what the fuck is happening, and then immediately come back.
Yeah.
Hopefully the Republicans are taking over in the future.
Lane 04 and Lane 30 are now be known as Union 1.
That guy's radio is fucked.
I'll probably go in the future, look at some good stocks that are about to drop and just like skyrocket. And
Serial 11,
right now, the exact time it's gonna stop.
Yeah.
And then
Serial 11, be advised. I'm gonna put a person below out on a whiskey mic that goes by Mike. Stand by.
One Lincoln 34 to D Martina. Gotcha. That's the right. I'll be at a grocery store at this time.
10-4.
Sir 11, be advised, that person below is going to be on a Mike Curto. It's going to be a whiskey Mike with black hair. Reason for below is going to be wanted in a hit and run. License plate is going to be 88.
Have you ever accidentally Robert, fingered your cat?
Narco. Pluto. 540.
10-4, thank you, sir.
Jerry.
Tango 40, respond to the latest 911 call, code 1.
Jerry.
No, man, I heard what you said. I'm not answering. I'm not.
Tango 40, no PD, go ahead, respond code 3, latest 911.
It's not happened to me yet, but...
Yep, what? Oh, we gotta land because these conditions.
Hopefully, no time soon.
Dude, we gotta land. Oh my god, I can't see a damn thing.
That is, just fly with the radar. I mean, with not the radar, the map. And when there's a big building,
I'm not certified for that.
Just look at the map and stare at the map, and then occasionally look in front to see what's in front of you.
All right.
It's called flying IFR in fucking VTA.
Yeah, but I'm not.
Oh, 40, is there any
you're about to crash
in the area that speaks English. I mean Spanish.
This dude. We get
30, 10-4.
Can I get you to the nearest postal 126?
What?
On my phone.
You want me to take over?
Now call.
I'm gonna put us, dude. I can't. This
be advised, we're on scene.
I'll get
put us on a roof and then.
FAA. Yeah, there's one right there.
Just land on my random roof.
Everyone's gonna be landing at this time due to weather. And visibility limitations.
I'll just fly, since you can't,
No, you're not. Oh!
Yes, I am,
this
bitch.
This is an actual station, hold on.
I'm IFR rated, what the fuck are you talking about?
Give me IFR rating.
Mm-hmm. I will once I, get your shit done. Are you already air cert for other shit?
My what?
Are you air cert for everything else?
What do you mean? Like air?
Are you like
helicopter and jets?
Yeah.
I'm not sure about jet certified.
Helicopter, you definitely are.
But I should be. I don't know.
Okay, I'll check you out later.
I would. Before this guy.
Lincoln 30 to all units. Back up or take cover. I'm gonna go on rack.
You're about to land on some helicopter.
Get rid of 30, brother. Shots fired.
Station.
This is the most jank shit ever.
It's be advised, gonna be on the inside.
You know there was a helipad down there, right?
I get the post over. Shots fired.
Into the station.
Me 126 form drive.
Why are you going in the station?
Just to chill and wait, you know, wait out the weather.
So it'll give us something else to do. This video. Oh, this is.
Carl would have said I'll be staying at Grove Street.
I'm sure you have a shooting report or a fucking crash report.
Like an L4, you could go address.
I don't know what the fuck you just said, but sure.
I said I'm sure you have a crash report to catch up on something.
Be advised, it's a.
Yeah! Totally have those. Not like I've been near one ever since I got
this
on.
This is only 340 and Martino.
Where the fuck are you?
Can you speak that? Tell me what the post was loud and.
What? Where the fuck are you? That doesn't.
Training room? That's kind of cool. Dude, these guys got a cool station. I just need a paperwork room. Bro. Oh, training room again. Meeting room.
This. Ooh! 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 They have a camera room! I bet it doesn't work. Gary! What the fuck is this locked off shit? Gary!
Yes.
Where the fuck are you?
I went down a level.
Okay. Where the fuck are you? Found you. Fuck.
my helmet.
Oh, I can't even sit down.
Oh, it's a break room.
What emote is that?
Sit 8.
For about 15 mics.
Levi, is there one is 10-6 at this time?
One Lincoln 34 to in Martina.
Go ahead.
Did you turn off the radio? Did you turn off radio?
No. I have not. Why?
So, what do you do in real life?
Like for work?
Yeah.
I work on a grocery store.
Ah.
In the produce section.
I work in a movie theater.
Oh, dude, that sounds so easy. Just cleaning shit all day.
Can be easy. I don't know. I'm right now cross training for the concession stand.
Hell yeah, brother. No, that sounds easy.
Yeah, it is. I know. More fun. I get to interact with people.
Yeah. I'll check the weather. I think we should be good now. Oh, fuck no.
Nope.
Nope, weather still sucks dick. This is awkward.
Nice try, bro.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm stuck.
Fuck you.
Uh-oh. Run as
okay.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Oh, damn, I gotta work out at 6 a.m.
I'm off.
Must be fucking nice. Must be fucking nice.
I'm off from, well, now until Wednesday. And then I'm on work Thursday and this weekend.
What the fuck was that? Yeah. Shooter. I got headshot you so many times.
What?
You look like who's the guy that created Spider-Man and shit and all his comics?
Stan Lee.
Yeah, you look like Stan Lee. Why do you look like Stan Lee?
I don't know.
Okay.
Coincidence?
Maybe. I don't know. What are you looking for? You look like an old man.
That's the point.
Bow! Oh, you'd be so dead. Oh my Jesus Christ.
Right in the heart. What? Right in the arm.
You don't shoot, you don't point a gun at me, mister.
Jesus Christ. Fuck this, let me get off. I gotta work.
No!
I gotta work hella early. I gotta work hella early, you
know?
No! I'm out of disconnect, you, then you just shouldn't be fucking bugged out.
I've had that happen.
Yeah.
I do it. Come back here, bitch. No, don't get off.